Namaskar. Good evening. To begin with, to all the students here, good evening. And of course, our friends from the press and the electronic media, Controller of Examinations, Finance and Accounts Officer, Deans of various faculties, principals of various colleges, heads of departments, deputy registrars, teaching and non-teaching staff of the University of Mumbai and other colleges of the University of Mumbai. On behalf of the Dhar Institute for Career Education and Development, University of Mumbai, I welcome you all to the launch of the full-time courses of filmmaking with the Ramesh Sippy Academy of Cinema and Entertainment. I'm your host, Gitikka, Ganju, Dhar, and it is such a pleasure to welcome you one and all seated here to the inaugural ceremony of RSACE. Aap sabhi, samay nikal, aaj yahan aaye hain. Aapka bahut bahut shukriya, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much, everyone, for taking the time out and joining us here this evening. Ladies and gentlemen, Holi is around the corner, and let me wish you all happy Holi by saying, Holi ke din mein khil jaate hain, rangon mein rang. Ladies and gentlemen, it speaks volumes about his character that 42 years after Shri was released, his chair is sitting here on the dais as the chief guest of the inaugural ceremony of RSACE, doesn't it? I now like to request Shri Amitabh Bachchan to please launch the official inaugural brochure of RSACE. I request that it please on the dais to join me in doing so, and our friends from the press and the electronic media. Now, this is your photo opportunity. All right then, ladies and gentlemen, it is now such an honor to speak about someone I consider a Goliath. So much has been written about him, so much has been said about him, you know. I think that unki abhinay ki mahan gatha, unki khyati, his tales of achievement will pass down generations for centuries ahead. I will have the pleasure of telling my grandchildren that I also introduced him at a few events. When we thought, who could we have as chief guest this evening, we couldn't think of anybody else but him. Think about it. Which is the first name that comes to your mind when I say cinema and entertainment? It is his. Yes. The government of India has honored him with the Padma Shri, the Padma Bhushan. Sahi mein, ladies and gentlemen, line to yahi se shuru hoti hai. Shri Amitabh Bachchan, sir, we are eagerly waiting to hear you speak.